In this cell, the anode and cathode are made of zinc and carbon, respectively. In this cell, the anode and cathode are made of zinc and carbon, respectively. While the electrolyte is ammonium chloride solution for the wet cell and ammonium chloride paste for the dry cell.